I'm going to show you how to adjust the steering wheel height. To do that, what we're going to do is behind the steering wheel column here. So here's the front of the steering wheel. On the bottom side underneath, you'll see this little tab here. You're actually going to come to the front of that and you'll pull down. When you pull that down, the whole column will go. You can do this while you're driving, but it's highly suggested not to. And you'll pull that down and you can see that that just dropped. You can adjust that steering wheel so you can have it down. All you're going to do is grab that tab, pull that back up. That will lock it into place in this lower position. And if you want it up higher, you'll just pull that tab down, slide it up, pull that back up, and that will lock it there. If you're driving and you do that, you can adjust it. This car does still drive, but again, it's highly suggested not to, as it's a little weirder to control. So put that steering wheel where you would like it and set the steering wheel. Hopefully this helps you adjust the steering wheel on your Subaru. Then once you have that, you're gonna make sure this is seated, push that back into place, snap those clips, and that's all you have to do to change your air.